Hey everybody, it's Pixels, and welcome back to The Cave. We're gonna start our amazing cave tour! Let's go! Hey, old sign! Liability waiver for the cave. By entering this cave, you hereby agree to hold harmless the Cave Inc., its parent company, Aluminum Holdings, cause Amalgamidium. And all subsidiaries of The Cave, whether real or fictitious, in any and all injuries, physical, emotional, or spiritual, during the duration of your visit to The Cave, for a minimum of 1 year and maximum of 5 years upon exiting The Cave. The Cave is also not responsible for any damage or loss or theft of or to personal items and clothing. You also agree in full to reimburse the cave for any damage you may or may not have caused during your visit. Enjoy your spelunking. So remember, guys, we are liable for all of this crap because we are entering the cave. Oh, look at his little hat when he jumps. All right, let's do this.
Well, Bumble. That was a close one. It does bode well for our intrepid spelunkers that they navigated that maze of intrigue. I have high hopes for this group, much better than the last. I think they may still be down here. I should
Who
probably
was the
get them
last
out.
Group?
Nothing scares away the tourists like a rotting corpse.
You know, that's true. That is not a great tourist attraction, if you ask me. I would not be returning. Hey, this is for the knight. Come here, knight. We need you. Aw, man. You didn't bring the crowbar. That was like the whole point, dude. I wanted the crowbar. Alright, sir. Go look at this. An opportunity. Oh, the little peasant boy stealing the dead knight's stuff. Look at the horse. He's just like, whatever. Dead dude. Alright, kids. Doom. You know what? I think I need... Hold on. I'm trying to remember how to do this now. Alright, come here. Oh, goodness me. Alright, now I need the kids to come up here. Yep, get on there. Don't get crushed. Maybe not. Okay, I'm gonna keep the kids on here. Because I can't remember what I'm doing, stupid puzzles. Oh, wait. No, I remember. Okay, kids, get off the thing. Just get off the thing. You, come here. Grab this. Drag it all the way, over here. And I think now it's safe for them to drop down. Whee! Yep, totally safe. Alright, let's continue our journey. I need everybody now, please. Everybody onto the pressure pad, or it will not unlock. And you, sir. Come on, little knight friend. Ta-da-da. Jump up. Let's go! Woo! Down another one. Alright, now I don't remember if their
Some
story...
Some say chivalry is a trait that cannot be learned. It is a quality you are born with. That may or may not be true, but what is true is you can't steal it. It's a lesson our brave knight friend is about to learn, or a lesson we hope he is about to learn before anyone else gets hurt or maimed. Or killed, or eaten alive. Forget I said eaten alive. Spoilers!
Who did you eat alive? What?
Oh my goodness. Alright, so I was gonna say, I don't remember whose story pops up first, or if it's completely randomized, but it is the knight. So, his story's first. First! Alright, so we're gonna have to jump down here. This is his little thing. Woo! Safely landed! No fire touched us! Alright, okay, I'm gonna go this way first. I can never remember which ways to go first.
Aye, another fine knight hath cometh to try and pulleth Excalibur from the stoneth. Only the worthy may attempt such a feat. Prove thy worth by first winning the love of my daughter. She is quite prickly, and I fear she will never wed. Returneth with her amulet as proof of her love, and thou will be granted a chance to pulleth the swordeth from the stoneth.
Is she nice? Is she pretty and friendly and not gonna, like, squish my little heart neats? Okay, so we gotta go talk to his daughter. Now, the other characters, of course... Oh, I didn't really need that. Can, help us? But they don't... Oh, see, there they are. Hi, guys! But it's mostly the Knight's Tale. They're just kind of there to help around with puzzles and stuff like that, but... Other than that, the Knight is, we're gonna have to do most of the work here. We're gonna have to do most of the work. So... Come on, little friend. You can do it. Climb up this rope. Oh, use them knighty muscles. Oh, crap.
Oh, please. Aww. Not another chivalrous knight trying to win my love through misguided feats of bravery or bribery. I really need to talk to my father about this. Okay, let's get it over with. Go prove your bravery by returning with the gold the dragon is guarding. Do that, and I'll give you my amulet as a token of my love. Blah, blah, blah. That is what you want to hear, right? Dragon, gold, amulet. In that order. Oh, men. I just want to be an electrical engineer.
Aww. I don't think they had medieval electrical engineers, ma'am. But it's a noble cause. Like, of course, you can be whatever you want to be. Uh-oh. No, just... Okay, cool, there we go. So... We gotta go get the gold from the dragon. That totally should not be hard. Oh, we're gonna die. We're gonna die so much. Alright, let's go. Cave tour. Tour in the cave. Woo! Down we go. Okay, dragon that way, princess this way. I don't think there's... Oh, it's down here. Oh, goodness me. Ouchie Bernie thingy. That's pretty much explaining it. Oh. Close and lock gate. Okay, I don't think we're meant to go this way yet. So I'm not gonna. I'll go back up here. And climb up here first. Hot flame. Oh. You're not gonna shoot at me, are you? Nah, he's cool. He's cool. Because there's some... that will shoot at you.
None shall pass.
Oh god, no, I died. Well, so much for completion. Owie. Owie. Okay, I'm gonna have to figure out how to get that. I'm not quite sure. I don't remember. You're gonna shoot at me too. So screw you. Can't go there yet. Oh, my little friends. I gotta let my little friends up. Little friends. Little friends. Where are you guys at? Oh, you're all the way over here. Why? Okay. Come on. Run over. Whee! Slide down, kids. Princess, this way. Elevator. Alright, where's the hillbilly? Might as well bring him over, too. Now I have to remember, okay, I can't stop at certain floors because they're gonna get killed again. So I think it's floor... Alright. Three, no, keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Oh, nope, they got killed already. I've already murdered them. That didn't work out so well. Okay, we'll figure it out in a second. Let's slide down here. Go over here.
Don't you knights ever listen?
Okay, coin machine.
If you want my amulet, you need to return to me with the dragon's gold.
I'm gonna get it. God. Just calm yourself. Okay. Oh, and I think I remember now. But, oh, goodness. Goodness, goodness, goodness. Okay. So, I'm gonna have to bring one of you guys up here. I'm remembering, I think. All right, got the kids, got the elevator, everything is good. Mr. Hillbilly, if you please. All right, kids. Just, it's where we get off. Yay! Piece of the story. Well, that's cute after all. See, look at him being all devious over there. Poor dad, that is an injury, man. All right, I'm gonna have to talk to the hillbilly again. Let it go. Pull it back up. Kids are gonna have to get back in. Yeah, da, 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 da. Oh no! Oh, death. That is so much death. Oh, well, that's nice though. See, as you can tell from before, this is not a clean run at all. I'll probably just do that on my own. So that every time I die, I don't feel like screaming and killing things. Okay, so there is the problem right there. I don't remember.
Who goes there?
Well, yeah, I'm not. Of course, I can't get over there because there's a person thing. All right. Just give me a second. I'm gonna think about this because I've done it, of course, before. I just. For the life of me, cannot remember. Alright, so it took me longer than I'd like to admit, but I finally remembered how to do this. So I had put the knight in the lift before, but I hadn't, there we go. So, you have to have the knight there.
None shall pass.
Can I, like, fuck with you and kill you?
Keep
go
out.
Away? No? Okay. You have to keep him there so that he is thoroughly distracted. So now I can get the keep dragon out. Key. And leave
off
to go
you.
See the dragon. So we're gonna go back up to the hillbilly. And just, no, we're gonna lower him all the way down. You can let go of that now. Oh, wait. Maybe. Where am I at? Yeah, he's fine. I think. We're gonna find out. Nope, didn't die good. So now we're gonna bring the kids back down. I tried-
Who
No!
Goes?
Yeah, you still have the key. Okay, cool. So I had tried putting the knight in the lift before, but I forgot to stop it. And, once you stop it, of course, he's fixated on it and doesn't move. I also tried to, sneak behind him with the kids, and he was having none of that. He'd flip around real quick and shoot him, so. Alright, kids. We're gonna have you drop that key. Let the knight deal with it. Thanks for getting the key, guys. Couldn't have done it without you. Now we're gonna go see the dragon. And probably get fried. Ooh, look! Death this way! I wanna go that way. To where the death is. Cause death. Why not? It can't be anything horrible. It's just death, right? Right? What is this? What is? Oh, Mr. Hillbilly, I found a thing for you. Oh, you're gonna have to come all the way over here, though. Man. Alright, Mr. Hillbilly, what's this? The neglected child. Oh, how many kids? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's only like 4, maybe 5 kids. About 5 kids. Nice little dog. But you got your teddy. Your teddy loves you. Thanks, teddy bear. All right, come here, knight. We have to go open up the dragon's lair now. I know what it is now. Uh-huh, I remember. Okay. So, we'll get it, but to get the sword and kind of trick him, you have to have your friend come down here and blow out the rocks so it looks like that you've gotten the sword of swordy swordness. Even though you're just a weak peasant that stole a knight's armor. But they don't know that, so shh. Alright, I got the dragon key. Got the key, that's probably gonna kill me. Oh yeah, death.
Hi, stud. I don't like the looks of that bowl.
No siree, Bob. Do not like it at all. Can I? Oh, I can't. I can't get up there yet. Okay. So, I have this lovely, lovely key. I'm gonna drop it out here. I might need my friend in a second. Am I supposed to pull it? I don't remember. Maybe I pull it. Okay. So, I'm gonna drop the key over here. Ba-doo! I'm gonna pull Stud's bowl out and push it off the thing if it lets me. Oh, and it does. Now, is there anything in there I need, or is it just his food's down here now? No, his food's just down here now. So, can I push it all the way over here and kind of use it as a step stool? Oh, I can. Yay! Thanks, Stud! Another piece of my story. Look at me being all like, yeah, I'm a knight. Yeah. The only one that really knows is, like, the horse looking at me like, you're not a knight, you liar. Get off my back. Okay, I might need the key now. So let's go back up there and get it. Oh, no. I think Stud might be awake. Does he know? Does he know I took his food? Oh, no. I'm sorry, Stud, I needed it. I needed it to climb up here. There was no other, like, crate or barrel or anything. You're not mad, are you? Toad's not mad, right? The treasure. Okay, now, I do actually know how to get this, I remember. I gotta go. Oh no, crap. Okay. Oh good lord, I almost fell down again. Okay. So, I'm gonna have to go pretty much like piss off Stud and get my friend to come. Oh yeah. Where's the kids? The kids are actually still upstairs. So they can now do 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 do. Come down here, slide down, and get the jewel. Oh, oh crap. I wasn't protected from fire? I wasn't. Okay. Hey, look at me. Look at me. Get it. Out we go. Okay. I forgot it wasn't a continuous flow of fire. I thought it was one of those where he was just like, constant barbecue. He was not. Oh, he sounds pissed off.
What idiot left that gate open?
Oh.
Whoops.
Oh.
Sounds like someone forgot to close the gate to the dragon's den.
Yeah.
I'm sure the princess will be fine.
Oh.
She's way up in the tower. I don't think dragons can fly. She'll be fine.
You know that whole you don't think dragons can fly thing? Yeah. Oh, yeah. No, they can fly. Believe me, you. They can fly. So, I'm gonna prepare now, and I'm gonna go get that piece of dynamite for the hillbilly. So that when the time comes, he can make me look amazing. So I got the hillbilly. I'm gonna get you in place here, dude. Alright, there you are. Where's the knight? Yeah, no, he's totally fine. So I'm gonna go up meet the kids and see if the princess is dead or not. Yay! Oh, crap.
Sounds like that dragon is gone. Probably a million miles away from here. Seconds away from getting the princess's amulet. Oh, the suspense is killing me.
I'm gonna say that from what I can see,
The suspense was killing someone. It just wasn't me. Worst first date ever. Well, looks like the knight is out of luck. He's never going to get her amulet now.
Aww.
I stand corrected. Looks like it's a win-win. Well, not for the princess.
Thanks,
but win-win
dragon.
For the knight and the dragon. When our brave heroes get back to the king, my advice would be to skip over this part.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to mention that his daughter was eaten by the dragon. I'm just going to opt it out. I mean, he'll find out soon enough, and I will be so far gone by then that he won't be able to have me beheaded. Yeah. That's all I want to do. I just want to keep my head. So let's take this over to the king.
And let's hope the king doesn't ask how the princess is doing. Awkward.
Slightly.
Oh, don't forget to wipe the princess bits off the amulet before giving it to the king. It's just good manners.
No, I totally will. I will. I'm gonna make sure that I dunk it, and it'll be fine. It will be fine. So here we go. Whee!
The brave knight returns with my daughter's amulet. And the first ever to do so, I might add. My daughter can be hard to swallow sometimes. As promised, Yi has won the right to attempt to pull the sword from the stone. You must have really proved your undying love for her.
Ooh, why did he have to say undying?
About that. I don't remember. So, you know, I'm not gonna bring the amulet over. I'm just gonna leave it right there. Our little hillbilly friend. Hey, hillbilly. Oh, God. Okay. Now put it. I'm gonna leave it right there. Jump away. Oh, well, I killed myself. Oh, well, it doesn't matter much. And now pull. Yeah!
I knew you could do it! You have proven your honor and won the right to marry my daughter. I'm going to run to her with the good news. Wait for us in the garden. As soon as we return, the wedding can begin.
Who says cheaters never win? Losers, that's who. The king seems pretty excited about his new trial by sword-pulling son-in-law. Ooh, sounds like he's off to hug and congratulate his favorite daughter on the upcoming wedding. Yeah, well, what's left of her anyway?
Yeah, time to go. Time to go. Okay. Well.
That sweet smell of cotton candy and roller coaster vomit can mean only one thing. The carnival is in town. And you know what these three would love even more than going to the carnival? Sneaking into the carnival. Oh, come on, there's no shame in it, really. It's a victimless crime. Unlike the crime about to be committed by someone who shall remain nameless. But it rhymes with Bill Hilly.
Yeah. So the hillbilly is up next, so we will do his next time, of course. But, yeah, I hope y'all learned something from the knight's tale. I did. Never leave the gate open to the dragon's lair. Alright guys, that is going to be it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave me a like and a comment below because I love hearing from you guys. Also, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already for more awesomely awesome content. And as always, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!